Hello and hi friends, my name is Suresh Chauhan and you're watching my channel Todd Tech. So friends, today in this video we're going to discuss and resolve this issue of Microsoft Jigsaw which was not working. For this you just need to go on the startup menu. First of all you have to type on WS reset. Now you have to run the WS reset and you just wait till the computer get repaired by itself. So you just need to wait the Windows Store to be repaired. Once this function gets over, you just need to close all the tabs and restart your PC. Afterward, you have to go again on the startup menu and type PowerShell. You have to run it as an administrator. Click yes to give access. Now you have to copy the text from the description I have given there. You just need to copy from the description. You have to copy all. Then afterward you have to right click on the tab over here. Now you have to click on edit. Now you have to click on paste. Now you just need to press enter. That's it. Type exit. And just move on. Now you just need to restart your PC and see that your problem would definitely be resolved by this method. Hope this method worked for you. If this method worked, then please give a like button to this video and even do subscribe my channel for more for the videos like this. If the problem still resists, you can leave your comment on the comment section. I will definitely help you out within 10 to 24 hours. Thank you friends. Jai Hind and Vande Mataram.